Welcome back to my controls. Here we have the Reaper. Got a big impact. Massive focus and colors. Nothing to get hit. Started cutting a big field last night. That's not good. It's no problem with this machine. So we've got the glasses for doing the spillies. Right, we had quite a few changes since we last on. The open air gardens is now one of the strawberries. It's a lot bigger. I don't know why it's just one of them. And a lot of the other places. Which is really great anymore. Don't have any wheat yet. That's all not with the BTA, well, not with the pig food. This one's producing sugar beet. I'll do a wee bit of cotton there. Same with that one. Cotton's just for sale. Oh, cotton is actually going to the over to the where they make the fabric. You have a field of cotton in somewhere, I think? Yeah, I do, yeah. Sunflowers in this one, and that's because I need something to make flour for the bakery, obviously. So beans also to make flour, just to mix it up. Strawberries, because I need strawberries in the bakery. That cotton is supposed to be there, I believe it. TMR mixture, which is full. Not really sure I need that at all, as Holly says. Waiting on canola field to be ready. That pig food mixture. Now I've got the spinnery. With the cotton and the wool both going, producing fabric. Which is transferred across to the tailor shop. To make clothes, so we get full use, full profit possible out of the sheep. Instead of just selling the wool, I have these two factories going for productions to maximize money from the sheep. The sugar mill going because it needs sugar, and I have a sugarcane planted somewhere. The bakery, as I told you. The dairy to produce butter for the bakery. And the windmill. Because I need flour. So put that over to distributing. And that's it. We'll start that up. We'll have corn flour, right? With candy. If I have a stack there somewhere. I have a bit of corn in this silo here, so I'll throw it later on. I get a little corn down with the flour production. Want to eat the quicker. And I'm cutting corn, but I'll let him be. I have a chunk of all the stuff in here. I thought I had corn somewhere, but maybe not. Let's see. Check this out when I first, if not, it won't take some out of them back. Okay, well, let's fill in. I'll take some eggs up to the bakery. Just this one, I believe. When the corn comes out, I'm going to plant a plot field in wheat, so that I'll have a mega wheat harvest, and that will be for mostly flour, but also for the pigs. Let's see what the red man holds here. Flour production going properly. Yeah, back this over beside the fields. When the reaper's finished, just put into the trailer. Somebody in it. So I'm up here out of the way. Maybe just the way he's working, like this tractor over. Getting ready to mix it here. I'll go over and hang back my head. This is the fastest way to do it. The cost of the something over the side of the disc case. Okay, that's the Titan header, so it could be bring it back across and end it up with awesome colors. I'll give it a chance. Just to these cross here, see. Maybe next time around we'll be able to pull size harvest. So we didn't have this time, so that's good for me, aren't they? That's just the normal header, potato header, didn't get the unrealistic one, didn't see the point. That's the workers just over working away on his own anyway. Not another field planted over the other side of the corn that's been cut now, in the middle of another field. So that'll leave me plant this potato for a while. And I bought that machine so we'll be able to do harvests. And we'll do a sugar beet harvest when that's fine. Sugar beet, any sugar beets are left over. I'll do a contract. I'll go to the BGA. I'll load the money. Ideas did so. Probably not a bigger tanker. It's getting in weeks before crops. See what fertilizer. It's quite a bit of money invested in these two machines here, so we'll have to be kept going. We're starting to do a few harvests. Contact harvest. That's the trailer. You see how it goes and see what kind of time allows. It doesn't mean farm is obviously. I'll probably need to set the power job the next thing for the sugar cane. A copper just planted now too. So. They can be harvested with one of those as well. Just decided to try a few things in this pump. Doesn't really like it that much. Keep going at it. You guys seem to like watching the videos, it's more just watching this map than on the other side of the all this is failed and I need to cover it. I've just hit. Nobody wants to see this setup working behind the big M, just saying. It's not hard to set up and do. That's selected to do, any other machine selected to use. Just talking around, you can see. It's not, it's back and up, organized. I'll buy any machine you want, for some reason. Give it a go. Obviously, one of the machines that I like to use. But I'm obviously recommended not to try other brands. It's like yours these days, I'm sure there's nothing bad out there. Well, there, I was thinking, okay, I thought I'm on my crew house. It wouldn't be a matter of one minute, but I have the robot. Maybe a smaller one. It was 50 guys. We have quite a bit to aim on her. No, but it might be useful. The clearance I have is fairly close to being full, I think. But what I'll do, what's good to do was I bought calves instead of any canaries, just work out. It's not so bad for me at the time. I'm gonna get started again. About calves and what happened, I think. may well buy another check and pen. So the egg production isn't that fast either, so I might go up. Back and see how the Reaper's getting on. Set up the store. I'm gonna buy a new one. Because of the black end, I'd say, like, it's stuck in the black end, of course. Black end, I'd say, like, stuck in the ground the last time. that I've never had or bought, but I thought it was kind of custom chain this size, this horsepower. So if I bought another one, I could hardly get the battery shop. My goodness, there wasn't 24 available. I don't think I would have bought it anymore. Okay, I'm gonna pop this chiller up. I just left them. It wasn't using it. I need space, believe it or not, for these productions. So I thought it was more beneficial. Maybe if I'm actually. That was more beneficial to just get the productions up and going, but then more beehives as well. Just getting this full up and ready to go. You see them populate last time. And I'm gonna put wheat in this big field. Trouble getting this corner right the last time, so I thought I'd do it this way this time. See if it's any easier. It's quite a pull up any hills. Some of you might say a little bit of track missing, quad track or something along that lines, but I'm going to like the quad tracks rather than half the myth tracks. I always find them less maneuverable than that. A little track that is slow style. Steel maps for that. Open ice field. This field here, open ice. As it's quite big, as I put a couple of fields out the end of one to gain this size of a field. Size and square, and as long as you can plant the field without having to refill this machine. Remember, this machine's fine. Probably will have to go over and top it up the seed at some point, but I'll probably only have to do it once. popular, sir. Bought that field for popular in because I wanted to mine it. I haven't done them in quite a few years. Once again, one was Zapper Bell. See how that works. That's what I was Zapper Bell to do. The game, chicken. Anyway, so. It's just a matter of different header. As far as I know, Poppers will go back. I think you get at least three cuts. That's what happened every count. Spuds on his own. Then imagine riding this field with a potato harvester, having the ground corners. And I don't know what the rest of them things are, but they don't talk right. So I thought they're just these bigger fields. I'll plant a field in the level and just set the machine off with a worker. And it's just up and down, no corners, and you know, like heading up. Harvester harvested envelope. Can't be good this morning, but I need problem. You'll have the option of selling them from the JBZ wherever I want. I'm not relying on the open gardens anymore. What good food product? So I get that on the field harvested. I'm a big food. That's the one thing that's holding my back at the moment. But I have two piggies going. Upwards of 500 pigs. And two mixers going, which probably need one. Let's see, it is to sell pig food, but I know it's selling TMR with more spider. I did sell it. Put a TMR in my back just to see. And we had like 15,000 per load. There was more selling. I'm sorry, far safer keeping my TMR and we put that field in the arable for a crop or two. If I had enough head for the receipt. See you all down on the scene, but there's a lot of another lap, but it's going to be a long time digressing. general fate. So that has happened to me before. It's not a big big deal, but still. That's not a hassle we have to contend with. Looks like I'm going to get finished this lap. I'm going to have a safer going power up myself. It's the fertilizer as well down on too. I shall get this boy lined up. So I'll work her off. Get him to get this red line here. Tie the end bits up. There he misses. And then pull him up on the sand back then. He opens in. Let's see what he missed. Okay, thanks for coming down to the video, but I think we'll just start an alarm straight away before I leave off. Let us see what's going on. See you again if you want to.